All right, so let's go ahead and level up here, and then we'll head back. So let's continue with strength, dexterity, and that's it.
Farewell, Ashen One.
All right, so we're going to go ahead and go back to the Dragon Slayer armor area, and then from there we'll continue on. So here we go. All right, let's go. So yep, we're gonna be heading inside this place in just a moment here. Let me just go ahead and collect a few things. Actually, I think there's only one thing around here in this part. Titanite chunk. I wanna say that's it. I don't think there's anything else in, well, out here at least, so we'll go inside here. We got a bonfire, let's light that up. All right. No need to rest since we just came back from the Firelink Shrine. And now we have a Grand Archives Key and a Gotthard Twin Swords. Oh! I didn't realize that was him. Oh, okay. Alright, well, yep, let's go ahead and use that key and head inside. Yeah, that was the guy that helped me with Pontiff Sullivan. Alright, here we go. The Grand Archives. And I want to hurry up and run over here because of that. Got a Crystal Sage here. Nice. Got her pretty good. Or him pretty good. Whatever it is. Alright, let me take care of a few enemies here before we go the other way. And I gotta watch out because the Crystal Sage is shooting crap at me, so gotta be very careful. Oh, what the hell? Guess I didn't get my shield out in time. Alright, I think that's it for this side. Let's go the other way now. Let's see what we got. Let me see, I didn't really look on this side that much last time. But, yep, there it is. But yeah, there's not much anyway, so let's head upstairs. I should probably heal just in case. That Crystal Sage does a lot of damage on me. Oh! Get this little guy, come on. Nice. Twinkling Titanite and a Crystal Gem. Alright, let me see. Let me go this way. I think there might be something over here. Oh! Or someone. I'm sorry, I gotta keep an eye out because these guys are just gonna be dropping like that. So I gotta watch out. Got some souls. Alright. And yeah, we got a couple of enemies here. Let me go ahead and grab this first. Oh! Like I said, I gotta watch out. These guys are just gonna keep dropping. They're dropping certain parts, but not everywhere, though. Alright. Hopefully I don't take too much damage here. Whoever hits me. Alright, let me get this guy since he's shooting crap at me. There we go. Damn! Of course. Alright. So we have to do something with this right here. It's a bunch of wax, but not yet. Actually, I wanna head back here for a little bit. There's gonna be a knight that we could take care of, which is what I'm gonna do. Oh, you know what? There is something I forgot to do back at the Firelink Shrine. I wanted to switch my my shield and upgrade it as well, or reinforce it. Totally forgot about that. I'm gonna have to do that when I go back again. Oh, damn it. Out of stamina. Oh, wow. Thought for sure that would do it. There we go. And let's see what else we got back here. Crystal Chime. And I think that's it. Alright, so let's go back here. Oh, wait. Oh, another titanite chunk. Thought it would be souls. Okay, so... So, all of this wax right here, we gotta dunk our head in there. And it's gonna protect us from something that we're gonna run into in there. But yep, now our head is covered in wax. Alright, I'll show you guys what I'm talking about here in a second. So yeah, there's gonna be these, well, I'll show you guys. Come on, where are they? Yep, there we go. So yeah, if I didn't dunk my head in the wax, I'd be getting hurt from these guys, and also it would build up my, I believe it's curse, I think, that it would build up as long as I get hit by those things, so... Yep, the wax protects us. Oh! Let me get this guy. Well, target him! Alright, thankfully the other one didn't run away too, like I thought he would. There you go. And eventually the wax is gonna wear off as well. I actually thought, like, you know, I would have it, you know, until like a certain enemy would throw something at me. One of those big enemies that we fought in that area back there. I thought that when they would throw something at me that it would wear off, but it just, you know, it just goes away eventually. Let me see, I'm trying to find a lever here. There's like a little secret area. I remember it was by these arms, but don't remember where exactly. Oh, here we go. Actually, did miss this the first time. Noticed it when I came back here again. Power within. Alright. If I recall, I don't think I run into any mimics here in this place. I don't think I do, so I'm just gonna open up all of the chests that I see. Unless I run into an area that I didn't really go into, then I'll probably check. Alright, let's get this guy out of the way. Titanite scale. You know, what kind of sucks is that it seems like when, you know, if I were to go back to get some more wax, it doesn't seem like it resets the amount of time that you can keep the wax on your head. Because I noticed one time I went back to get some more wax, and all of a sudden, you know, it wore off pretty quick, and I'm like, wait, what? I just put dunked my head into the wax again and didn't even get any more. Or, I mean, it didn't last long enough. Oh, let me knock down the ladder. And I gotta watch out because the Crystal Sage is nearby. Damn it. The wax doesn't wear off right now. Alright, I better heal just in case. Okay, so yeah, the sage is right above us, so, Oh, there he goes. It wore off now. Yeah, I think now would be a good time to head back. I just opened up, like, an area back down there, so, yeah, we'll go ahead and check it out right now. Yeah, I'm gonna check out that area that I opened up first, and then I'm gonna dunk my head in the wax. Oh, and I forgot to grab that too. Titanite scale. Alright, and we opened up right back here. God damn it, Oh, that's right! Oh, I was trying to remember where I got this Titanite slab from. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna upgrade to Uchigatana when we go back. So yeah, I can use that to upgrade my, you know, my weapons to its max level. So, you know, pretty much the Uchigatana is already at level 9, I think. So that's the second to last level before, you know, before max. So, yeah, when I get the chance, I'm going to go back and level that up. And then also get the other shield that I wanted. Alright, let's see. So yeah, let's go this way here. Take care of this guy first. Oh! Forgot about him too! Holy shit! Oh my god, this is insane. No, what sucks is these guys actually throw wax at you as well, and it sometimes it slows you down if they throw a lot at you. Oh. Oh, bullshit! Can't believe that slow got me. Man. Yeah, I actually thought that crap that he would throw at me would, you know, make the wax wear off my head, but... Nah, it just goes away after a certain amount of time. God damn it. Gotta kill this guy. Alright. Going after the Sage next. Wanna get a few hits on her. Damn it! I actually managed to kill that Sage right here. But I didn't have enough stamina. I probably would have done it if, you know, if I had some stamina and if the bleeding effect would have taken effect. Got kind of messed up there, though. Alright. Let's heal up and let me check out this side right here. Damn it. Ooh. Calm the hell down, buddy. Alright. So yeah, there's some more wax right there, but like I said, I don't think it's gonna matter. It doesn't seem to reset the amount of time you have the wax on your head. I just hope it lasts for a bit because I'm about to head into another area with a bunch of those arms, so hopefully it lasts for a moment. Oop. Oh crap. Jesus. I still got the wax on my head. Alright, now to get that little guy to come down here. God damn it. Little shit. Oh! Okay, just wore off, so I need to get some more wax. Wait. Oh, it's downstairs. Oh, jeez, what the hell? Actually, almost got me. I mean, I would have been fine because I'm doing something or in the middle of doing something, so even if that would have hit me, I wouldn't have taken damage anyway, or I wouldn't be affected by it. It's only after the animation's over. Alright. But yeah, I'm gonna be defeating that thing pretty soon here. Yeah, I got messed up in this part the first time. All these damn arms coming out and me trying to take care of this guy. Yeah, it wasn't a good moment for me. Alrighty, so... Actually, wait a second. Let me grab that. We'll head downstairs and take care of the Crystal Sage. After I get that. Oh, Christ! Yeah, we're definitely gonna go back to, the Firelink Shrine in a second. There we go. That'll do it! You can die now. Thank you. So, yeah, even if I, now that I could go back to the bonfire, it's not gonna come back. The Crystal Sage is not gonna come back, so it's gone for good. Oh, come on. That was a hell of a miss. Oh, you bastard. That was a good one. Ooh. Yo, Jesus. Go, 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 go. Ah. Oh. Oh, crap. I'm out of stamina. Wait. I think he might have a little bit. Yeah, he has a little bit left. What the hell? Actually, I just remembered I might have to end up defeating him again because of, well, we're gonna go back to the bonfire. Actually, I wanna grab that too, that item up there. So we're gonna drop down here. But yeah, it's alright. Some extra souls, I guess. Okay, so now... Oh, wait. You know what? Let me get this out of the way. Let me get this little guy. Alright. Let's see. Let's go down here, and we'll climb this ladder that we brought down here. Still got the wax on my head. Oh, hopefully it doesn't wear off on the way back over there. I mean, I think I might be fine, though. I mean, if it goes away, I think I'll be able to get through just fine. Yeah, it just went away, too. Ugh. Well, if you guys want to see what happens, here we go. I better heal up completely just in case. Just in case if I get messed up here. Yep, there it goes. Wow. Alright. So yeah, pretty much, if I get hit by those hands, that curse meter is going to fill up, and then I'll die if it completely fills up, so don't want that to happen. Alright, yeah, but right now we're going to open up a little shortcut back to the last bonfire that we just lit up, so let's do it. I definitely want to go back and level up, too. Oh, wait. Oh, just a lover. Alright, so yeah, we've been to this spot before, so that's where we fought the Crystal Sage the first time. Well, in this area at least. And we're back outside. Alright, so yeah, I'm gonna go back to the Firelink Shrine and level up the Ocha Katana, get the other shield, and level up myself as well. So let's do it. Okay, so first let me go ahead and see how many souls I got here. Yeah, we got a couple. 2,000. Hopefully the next one's better. Yep, okay, that's a little better. Alright, and actually another thing that I want to do before I forget again is I want to equip the shield that I want, which is the Shield of One. Unless there's something better... I can't use that. Oh, wow. Would love to equip that one, but I need my strength at 32. Alright, well, I don't know, maybe later. Let's see what happens.
Welcome.
Alright, let me go ahead and level up here, and I think Intelligence was the next one, and that's it.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Alright, now let's go ahead and level up the Ocha Katana and the Shield of Want, and then we'll head on back.
What?
Oh, no, not that. Going too fast here. Alright, so a Titanite Slab, and that's it. That's gone. Alright, now the shield. Let's see, the Shield of Want. And now we need a Titanite Slab for that. Alright.
Pretty beaker.
Okay, and I think we're good to go, so let's go ahead and return back to the Grand Archives and continue on with that place. Let's go. So yeah, we're gonna head back upstairs again, and actually we're gonna take on another big enemy that is in a secret area, so I mean we don't have to do it, but I want to do it just to get his souls, and I actually think he gives us some gear as well. Forgot the name of the gear, but yeah, we'll get it in a second. Oh, actually another thing that I do want to do as well is get some wax. Because there's gonna be a few of those arms in that area where we're gonna fight them. I need to get some wax. Oh, that's right! I almost forgot about this. Yeah, we can open up a little shortcut here. Completely forgot about this little spot here. Alright, so we got some wax right there, and then we got those little bastards up here. Nice. Alright. Dunk our head in. And then I'll take care of that knight that's right over there as well, but not yet. Gotta hurry up because I don't want this wax wearing off. Alright. Here we go! And there he is. One of those frost knights or whatever the hell they're called. Another pain in the ass. Alright. So I got the first hit in. Yo! Alright, buddy. Nice. Alright, so far not too bad. About to be frostbitten, though. That meter's about to fill up. Alright, we got him right here. Come on, Nice! Damn, that went well. Holy crap. That was pretty good compared to my other attempts. Guy was whooping my ass. Alright. And then we also have something here as well, Soul Stream, which I don't think I can use yet because of the requirement. 45 and I need... Oh my god. I need 45 and I have 19 at the moment for that. Jeez. Yeah, I don't know if I'll be using it. Because I think we're actually getting pretty close to the end of the game, I believe. So yeah, I don't think it's going to happen. Let me get this guy out of the way just to get his souls. Hope that wax doesn't wear off. Nah, we're still good. Alright, and then actually I have to get that knight as well because, like I said, I'm gonna be going back to that area where the knight is at, so... Yeah, I don't want him to be there when I come back here. Alright, let's see if I can get him with a critical hit. Hope the wax wears off so I can get some more. Oh! Peace! Alright, so yeah, hopefully this doesn't wear off. Like when I go back upstairs because there's gonna be another area with more of those arms. Oh man. I don't understand why if you dunk your head again, it doesn't reset the amount of time you can hold this, the wax on your head. Because it doesn't. Like I said, I've actually, like, dunked my head in again after, even when I have more wax, or even when I have wax on my head, and it was gone like a minute later. Oh, there it goes, it wore off, I knew it. I knew it was getting close. Alright. Let me get this guy out of the way over here. Alright, we'll get that guy in a bit too, and any items that are over there as well. Like right next to that guy, so... Yeah. I mean, I don't know if it's just a glitch or something, or... But yeah, if you already have wax on your head and you try to get some more, it doesn't reset the amount of time that you can hold it. I mean, that's what was happening to me. I mean, I don't know if it's just a glitch with my game or something, but yeah. Now we can get some more. I mean, you could dunk your head in again, but it's not gonna do anything. It's not gonna reset the time or anything like that. That you can hold the wax on your head. Wonder if I should heal. Nah, actually, it's not too bad. I think I'll wait. Oh, wait. Let me get this guy over here first. I don't want him hitting me while I'm trying to get those items back there. Alright, what do we got? Some souls. Man, too many arms. Oh, that's just the souls? Oh. Okay, I thought there was something else back here. Wait. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm glad that missed. What do we got here? Titanite scale. Okay. I'll get that douchebag in a bit. Oh yeah, in this area back here. There's a lot of those arms that it's a bad idea to go in there. Well, I'll show you guys where in a second. Yeah, back here. That's a ring, I believe, and it's a really bad idea to get in there or get in here while, you know, if you don't have any wax on your head, because it's a pain in the ass to try to get back out again. I know that from experience. Alright. Let's jump on down, and I should probably heal, actually, because I'm about to run into another big enemy here. Just in case. And hopefully I'll get another flashback when I defeat him. Yeah, this guy. What the hell? The hell just hurt me. Wasn't even doing anything. That's what I was waiting for. That's what I was waiting for. You! Hopefully that kills him. Nice. Oh, come on. Give me an Essence Flask. Please? Aw, oh, damn it. Yeah, I mean, some enemies will give me Essence Flask when I defeat them. It has to do with, or I was told that it has to do with the amount of luck that you have. So it happens sometimes, but not all the time. So I wish it would happen all the time. That'd be great. Get a flask every time I defeat an enemy. Alright, but we ain't done yet. Party's just begun. Because we got another one right here. Well, this one has a different staff. Oh my god, yeah. That was the same thing that happened before when I played through this part the first time. The same thing happened. I was like, oh no, what did I fall through? And then all of a sudden, oh wait, I'm still alive. What the hell? Okay. Alright, let me get this one on the right. I think that's the one that I went for. Oh crap, 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 crap. Alright, and we got another gargoyle over here. Yo! Definitely healing. It's going good so far. Oh, goddamn. Oh, really? You gonna have your shield out? Or your wing out? Your shield out. Come on, dude! Come on, get that off! Wow, he put it back. Oh my god, he's covering himself again. There he goes. I'm wondering if kicking it would make him get rid of that shield. His wing shield. Nope. There he goes again. Son of a bitch. Yeah, that's not gonna do much. Holy shit. Oh my god! There we go. Good god. That was pretty annoying. Just kept putting his damn wing up so I wouldn't, or he wouldn't take too much damage. Alright. So now, let me see. That's one way that we can go, and then there's another way that I actually prefer to go to over there, but there's an area down here that we can check out as well. And, yeah, I don't want to take any falling damage, so I'm gonna use the spook ability. Or sorcery. So I don't take any falling damage. Let's see. So I need a staff. Any staff will do, I guess. Alright. Switch back to the sword. Get rid of that staff so I can not be carrying too much. Oh, goddammit, did I kill them all? Or did I kill that guy either? Oh, that's bullshit. Damn, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, and I'm out of magic. Yeah, I don't think I want to be back here. Oh, nice, got them both. Actually, wait, let me just back up a little bit. I hate that spot back there, and, here, let's try this again. Jesus Christ! Oh shit! Heal! Heal, goddammit, heal! Woo! God! Oh my god. Oh god! That was close. That was pretty damn close. That unfortunately didn't go well as it did the first few attempts. My god. That's what I hate, like, when I was trying to heal, like, the first couple times, you know, they would come up to me like that and get me, like, right before I healed, like, while I was in the middle of the animation of drinking the Estus flask. Yep. That was pretty close. Alright. Let's see, let's go ahead and grab this, and then we're gonna head back to that area where that knight was that I killed. Should be right around here somewhere. Yeah, right down there. Just checking to make sure I didn't miss anything else. Alright, so we're still doing good on Estus Flask. Not too bad on health, so... Oh, yeah, let me get some more wax just in case. Alright. You know, I don't think I really needed that. I think I would have been fine without it. Yeah, because now we're going to go all the way to the top, pretty much. Well, we're going to go back outside, and we're going to take another... like, another way to... that area up there. Right up there. So... yeah, I really didn't... I don't think I really needed the wax. Yeah, I kind of prefer going this way as well, because, I don't know, it feels kind of easier to me, even though we fight, like, more of those gargoyle enemies, but... I don't know, it's not too bad. Yeah, I prefer going this other way instead of this way, where I'll show you guys in a second here. Yeah, right over here. So, that's one way we could go to, or we could go this way. Illusionary wall? No? Oh, that's real too. Alright, so yeah, there's gonna be another gargoyle right here. I just don't remember what part it comes out. It'll show up eventually. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Whoa! Also, it was two. I was wondering about that. I was like, wait, was that just another one that just followed me back here? Ah, shit, it was too. So actually, you know what? I take it back. This part is actually a pain in the ass. Because I actually thought that before. Wait. Did he just die? He died again. The same thing happened too. I think the other one just died. Must have fallen off or something. But yeah, okay, so I actually thought that one of these gargoyles was one that followed me from back there. So, I guess not. I guess this part is a pain in the ass, and, well... Oh my god, don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me! Not while we're so close! But yeah, the other one's dead. How the hell did he die? I mean... they can fly, right? Must have just fallen off or something. Oh my god, there he goes. There he goes, doing the same thing that the other one did. Nice. Yeah, that other one's definitely gone. It was weird, when I came here the first time, like, I ran all the way back here and all of a sudden one of them died. And now this time, the other one died for some reason. I don't know what the hell happened. And I don't care, because it's gone and it didn't bother me while I was trying to fight the other one. Alright, so... that's pretty much it. And... oh, damn it. Should have used spook. Alright, but we're here now. This is it. Oh, son of a bitch. Bad time. Bad time. Ooh. Okay. Undead Pwn Shard. Eww, I love that. Love that. Actually, another thing as well. That's That's actually the last one too, because I got a trophy once I used it up, called Ultimate something, I believe. But yeah, that was pretty much it. That was the last one. And then we're also actually gonna get the last Estus shard as well, pretty soon here. Oh, I'm definitely healing now. Yeah, definitely. Don't want to take any damage, any fire damage. Oh yeah, let me get this knight out of the way right here. Oh sweet, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, let's get this guy here now. Before we take on the next group of enemies here, outside. I just hope this next battle goes well. Get him, get him, get him! Son of a bitch. Oh. Whew, so glad that stopped him. Oh, it would have been nice if I would have gotten another Estus flask. I got 7, but I think I'm gonna use one right now. And yeah, right here, this is the other way, so a little bit easier because it's right there, but I don't know, I prefer going the other way and taking that shortcut. Because I got some more souls. If I would have gone this way and gone all the way to the other side and, you know, gone outside, I would have fought one of those gargoyles, but just one of them instead of two.